Hi, Jay here from 5S Fitness. What I'm going to be showing you today is an awesome squat variation, Hatfield SSB squat. So this isn't designed to work the mechanics of your full squat, so grinding through sticking points. We're actually going to be holding onto the rig at hip height, and if we do hit a sticking point, we're going to use the rig to pull ourselves through this. So basically, this is just a squat for turning off motivational music, have a word with yourself in the mirror, and just rep the shit out of it, basically. So I'm going to grab the safety squat bar, and I'm going to place it onto my shoulders. From there, take the bar off. I'm going to leave it, so take my hands off the handles. I'm going to grab the rig at hip height. From there, I take my stance and I simply just start repping it out. If we hit any sticking points, I can use the rig to pull up slightly. So you want to put all the emphasis on the legs, but we're getting a nice smooth action. Yeah, you're using the rig to keep it smooth and we're just repping out. Keep repping, feel the burn. It's a great exercise. Fred Hatfield got to squat, used it 6 to 8 weeks out of powerlifting competitions. Obviously, he's a world champion, to really build his legs. So there you go, give it a go.